The sanctity of the mu'min is greater than the sanctity of the Kaaba. Even if they are sinners, can you go and destroy the Kaaba? Can you go and spit on the Kaaba? Can you go and throw your shoes at the Kaaba? Can you disrespect the Kaaba? Of course not. Nobody would do that. Allah says when you're accusing someone and you're backbiting them, attacking their dignity and their honor, it's worse than throwing shoes and spitting at them. It's destroying their lives.